We're working on a budget for Pennsylvania that puts you and your family first. That means funding our schools to provide our children with a quality education in a safe learning environment while easing your property taxes. Under this plan, the city of Erie would receive $20 million in additional funding, and every school district in my district would receive funding increases for education. It means enacting our PA rescue plan, using more than $7 billion in COVID-19 relief money to create good paying jobs, support local businesses, improve infrastructure, and connect everyone with quality and reliable internet. The time for distractions is over. We must seize this critical opportunity now and do what's best for all Pennsylvanians.